Here's the most annoying computer prank on the planet.
First, get a hold of your friend's computer and press Windows and R. In here, type CMD and hit enter. In CMD, type run DLL32 user 32, comma swap mouse button. This will swap right click and left click. And to fix this, all you have to do is go into the pointer options and disable it.
And just remember, school do this and don't.